Hey, what's up, everybody? Morris Knight here, rocking the pink once again. This time, the pink shades to go along with the pink bass guitar. And this time, it's a bass groove from a huge 80s hit by the biggest all-female rock band of all time. If you guess what song it is that I'm playing here, let me know in the comments below. And then stick around because I'm going to tell you why I'm wearing all the pink. Pink bass guitar, the pink shades, why it's so important, and how you can help, all right? All right, see if you can guess this one. Did you get that? All right, let me know in the comments below. And so what's up with all the pink? Well, you know what? October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and that's what it's all about. That's what's up with all the pink. And of course, we know the month of October is half over. Man, time really does fly. So I'm part of this, I'm part of the campaign called Real Men Wear Pink. I'm on the Real Men Wear Pink team. So thus the shades and the bass guitar. And I'm raising funds for breast cancer research, early detection, and support. And you know, I have this goal I have to meet by the end of the month, and time is a flying, isn't it? The goal is just $2,500. The great news is I'm more than halfway there. Thanks to everyone that's already made a donation. Man, we are really cruising right along in the home stretch, if you will. However, I still got a little bit of ways to go, and I could really use your help and get me to the finish line. Again, ultimately, it's not about me. It's about folks that have been, you know, affected by breast cancer and all cancers, actually. And it's for their support. It's for research. It's for early detection. It's about raising awareness, getting the word out, and finding out, you know, what we can do to somehow, you know, get in front of this thing and try to, you know, try to end it if we can't. That's what it's really all about. So I'm doing my part. I'm rocking my pink because real men wear pink. Guys need to know this is a very important issue to us. We all have moms, sisters, wives, cousins, neighbors, coworkers, friends. You know, I can go out there and actually say that all of us knows at least somebody who's been affected by cancer in some way or another. And that's why it's so important. It's something that really does affect us all. So the link is right there above me, actually. And if you just, you know, click on that link, and any amount that you can donate, large or small, it's all good. Don't even worry about it. You know, if you only got $5, $10, that's all good. If you want to get heavy on it and throw, you know, 20, a 50, 100, whatever's in your heart, whatever's in your wallet, that's totally cool. It'd be greatly appreciated. And you guys know me. I've really never done anything like this before. I've never really done a fundraiser before. And what's great about it is that I can do it kind of in my own way. And for me, that's a musical way. And so, you know, I it's something I can really get behind. And I hope you'll help me out with that. So again, the donation link is right above me. And go ahead and hit that link and, you know, help me out to get to that $2,500 mark. Like I said, I'm doing pretty good, but still got to make it to the finish line. And I cannot do that without your help. Your help is totally appreciated. So, hey, thanks in advance, and I will talk to you on the next one. Peace.